So again, a car like this as a category B means it'll never be put back on the road again. It's got an estimated retail value of £270,000 and it will never see the roads again.